sugar free. So in the last part, we have learned that the Avengers have to sign an accord that puts them under the surveillance of the UN, because they have caused some troubles not only inside the America but also outside of the US borders. So in the last minute, we have seen they were thinking really hard about the decision. So let's continue watching to find out if they are gonna sign this or what agreement will they reach. Okay, this man is familiar. That the owner of this house is some kind of scientist that's working for the city. And she used to be a queen. Thank you. something like completely opposite to what I expected. Like Widow and Tony Stark is now the one who wants to let other people control their actions, and Captain is the one that wants to be responsible for his own action. Peggy, of course it's Peggy. At the moment, I guess Peggy is the most. What's the homeland? Is England. Sharon, like she was just working as an agent in SHIELD while her aunt found SHIELD. I'm like happy but sad.
Your Highness.
In a conference with all of these big phrases, the security is kind of bad, I say. Seeing some sparks here, but of course nothing's gonna happen between these two. Bucky! think so. Where they booked to us? I don't know where it is. hiding again.
Oh no.
Okay, so the Black Panther movie came out after this one. In this video, a lot of things happen. First of all, is the blow up, the kind of bombing in the conference in Vienna, which killed King Chaka, the king of Wakanda. And also, we got the chance to meet Bucky Barnes and knew that he was framed for doing the bombing because he wasn't even there. So, at the last part of chasing on the street between Sam.